Hello, my name is Pedro Gomes from Kiv.pt. I'm here to present SafePageNow. The SafePageNow function stands out, allowing anyone to save a web page to be preserved by Arquivo.pt. Arquivo.pt SafePageNow was inspired on the Internet Archive SafePageNow and implemented using web recording by WB. The steps to use SafePageNow from Arquivo.pt. First, you need to go to Arquivo.pt and click on Menu, then click on SafePageNow, and you go to the home page of the SafePageNow service. You can also go to this page through the URL arquivo.pt/service/SafePageNow. Second, you submit your web page that you want to preserve and then click on Record. Then you need to browse to save the page that you want. Check if all the content, all the images are correct. We can also click on other tabs like projects and preserve this page also. To conclude the record, you just click on conclude and then click on OK. Finally, we can check the preserved version, submit the URL, go to the version, in this case, 29 April of 2022. And as you can see, everything is well preserved, all the content, all the image. Now we can check the tab project, click on projects, and as you can see, have the same timestamp, 29 of April of 2022. Although if we click in other tabs, for instance, if we click on join us, for instance, we can see that the preserved version is from 2021. The SafePageNow will help improving the quality of the collections since it does a browse-based crawling, improving quality control since it allows fast testing of the preserved web pages, allowing preserve content that disappear very quickly, for instance, social media, helps to complement existing collections, for instance, thematic collections. Institutions can autonomously preserve their digital content. Users gain an active role in the collection process. Crowdsourced web archiving. Conclusions. This way, anyone using SafePageNow is contributing to the contents published on the internet, not being lost. The user interface has been recorded to be optimized, so we need your help to test them in different devices of various brands. If you detect any problems, please contact us. And SafePageNow, just use it. Thank you so much.